Let's have party.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to Karpo Gaming and another Destiny 2 Season of Dawn video. The Saint-14 has returned to the tower, and we have some lovely quests to get out there. Today, I'm going to be showing you a full quest line to one of the three quests that he has for us today. The name of this quest line is A Tribute to the Colony. So, let's get started. First thing first, head into the tower. You're going to talk to that guy, the Saint-14. He's going to give you a task. You're going to have to return to Titan. We're going to have to kill 100 enemies there. So, we're off to Titan. Do your favorite activities such as lost sectors or just regular killing enemies or even a public event or two to get this part of the task done. It should not take you too long to get this done. Took me roughly around 20 minutes or so. Next up, we are going to have to speak to Failsafe. So we're going to head into Exodus Black, head over to Failsafe. We're going to talk to Failsafe and get the next part of the quest deck, Remembrance Through Service. This part of the quest will have us returning to another planet. That's right, we're headed to Nessus, two public events, a patrol, and 100 enemies we're going to have to kill in order to get this part done. Now, once again, public events, lost sectors, or just regular killing enemies. Get this part done, and we're off to the next part of this mission, Casualties of War. This part will have us traveling to another planet. That's right, but this time we just need to talk to Devrim K. So we're going to return to the EDZ, talk to Devrim K, and then he is going to give us the next part of the quest. Guess what that part is? Protector of the Peoples, which will have us doing the same thing. That's right, we're going to have to kill more enemies. 100 enemies, one patrol, two public events. Get that thing done like so, and you will get the next part of the quest line to complete. Once again, this didn't take me too long to get this done. The only thing I really have to wait around for is the public events. Next up, Tribute to the Colonies. We need to speak to Saint-14. So head back into the tower, speak to Saint-14. And yes, ladies and gentlemen, we are moving forward. The last part of the quest step to get this done is to place the Tribute of the Colonies. You can do so by looking right to the right of the Saint and place it right there. Now, what do you get? Well, we actually get a Pass Remember Triumph Complete. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. I thought it would be a legendary, but it is not. But hey, at least we got the Triumph Complete, and Saint is back in the tower. Now, I wasn't sure. I went ahead and checked my other bounties. Like, is it another step that I need to do with no bow? No, that's it. We have the cornerstone. This is actually just going to give you a tower obelisk. And the last part of the quest step, I'm back off to do. So we're going to see what that actually turns into. So yeah, that's pretty much going to end it for the video, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you truly enjoyed it. As always, if you are new to the channel, welcome. Don't forget to subscribe. And if you really want to help out the channel in the video, because it really does help, you can do so by liking the video if you indeed like the video, leaving a comment down below. Don't forget I upload daily videos, so turn on that bell notification and stay up to date for more Destiny 2 Season of Dawn videos. And as always, I'll be seeing y'all in the next one. Later.